Yes, today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Elijah Have a Family. This didn't rain for a very long time. It came from a dry up. The people didn't have enough food. The crops didn't grow well. We are sure get food to eat, prayed Elijah. God dropped on a widow. We take care of you there. Elijah went when Elijah went into the town gate, a window cutter stick. Elijah said to her, "Can I have some water and bread?" The woman said, "My son and I only have enough oil for one last meal." Elijah replied, "Don't worry, prepare food. Bring my bread to me first, then cook something for you and your son. God will not let you hungry until it rains. You fur and oil will never run out." The human did Elijah say. Elijah, the human, and her son had enough to eat after that. Good took care of the human and her son treated Elijah. The human thanked Elijah for giving her food. Elijah thanked the human for the food too. It's not really this story. A room for Elijah. Elijah often traveled the town of Jerusalem. Please eat with us when you pass our house. A shepherd human and to Elijah, "I know you work for God. We want to help you." Elijah was preaching God's word. The human, her husband, wanted to help Elijah. They invited him to dinner. Elijah liked to eat with them. Elijah knew they loved God. The sweet human prepare something wonderful to Elijah. He asked her husband and to make something for Elijah. "Come on this way." The woman took Elijah to a a nice room. There was a bed, a tablet, a table, and a chair. Even a lamp was there. We made this room just for you. Whenever you are here, you can sleep in this room. Alicia was happy. She to see the room. It was a comfortable room. Thank you. You have prepared everything for me in this room, said Alicia. We are proud that you've worked to God. We are happy to help you, said the human. Yes, now we read this story. Now I met God. Now I was a great army conqueror of Syria. He was brave soldier, but he had traversed this night, called leprosy. That was Simon could say to see the bird Elisha in his eye, he can hear you. Naaman took many gifts with them. He took the king's letter to the king of Israel to reach Elisha's home. His girl. Elisha sent out a man the message. What you save saving time in Jordan, you will not have. At first, Naaman was mad to Elisha. He took silly thing to do. Elisha didn't even come to out of to see me. He didn't even pray for me. In the name of God, he didn't even touch me. Jordan, not the only river. Naaman was mad and he tried to go back home. The owner, his way home, the servant told him, please go to Jordan. This is not hard thing to do. You just wash yourself. Naaman went to Jordan. Elisha washed himself. Second time, Naaman's skin became a clean like a child. His skin disease was gone. Naaman was very happy. Naaman came back to Elisha and tried to give Elisha a gift. Elisha didn't get the gift. Elisha told the son of God. Naaman was there. He did that Elisha said. Elisha told him about God. Yeah, today we read the Bible for 5 minutes for this unit and bye.